Ray, how you feeling, man?
Excited, man. For that man right there. Very excited. It's a great day. Let's go!
If my outfit don't tell you how I'm feeling, then I don't know what else will, baby. Clay Day. Let's get it.
2.5 years, 175 games, 941 days.
Let's have fun. Just up, 1, 2, 3.
He's back!
Thompson running the floor, and a foul. And Thompson grabs his left knee.
It happened. In my mind, I knew it happened. My heart wouldn't accept it at the time.
And everybody for the Warriors in the franchise and here in the stands holding their breath. Klay Thompson obviously in some pain. He grabbed that left knee right away.
When I got hurt, I was playing the best basketball in life. So that's why it's been tough for me. I was in the prime of my career. I get cut down. I got to build up the muscle atrophy and get back to where I'm at. Then it happens again.
Worst possible news for the Warriors. Klay Thompson has suffered a full tear of his right Achilles. You're looking at a 8 to 10 month rehab. He will miss the entire season.
Mentally, it was real hard at first. Nothing I could have ever prepared for nor prevented. I was working my butt off for 10 months up to that point, and it's just, you gotta go back to the drawing board.
Klay cares so deeply about winning, about competing, about being with the team.
He's been through hell. It's been over 2 years since he's seen a live action in a basketball game.
There's very few like him when he gets hot. He's got the NBA record for most points in a quarter at 37 one night here at Oracle. He's had a 60-point game in his career, one of the best pure shooters, one of the sweetest-looking shots this game has ever seen.
I genuinely love the game so much. It's been hard to find a lot of happiness without it, but it's going to come back.
Good, bro.
Oh, you like that?
Yeah, I like it.
You
like
spend so much time in solitude, you gotta do things differently.
2 years of rehab and a lot of roller coaster of emotions. It just gives you a whole new perspective on what's important. And that's health. I gotta give a ton of credit to the training staff. We've gotten to really know each other so well. We spent so much time together. Probably sick of each other, but I'm really appreciative of those guys and their guidance.
So let the Klay Thompson fans know how you're doing, man.
Doing well. I'm on the track to, I'm on the road to recovery every day. I freaking miss the game more than I do anything. But I'm getting there. Slowly but surely.
This is really one of the surprises of the league so far, that Golden State is where they are without some of the players they've had to play without.
Just look at this Warrior team. They're not going anywhere. Led by their superstar talent, and they're only going to get added more and more pieces as Klay Thompson gets healthy.
Klay Thompson, for the first time yesterday, was able to play 5-on-5. That's the next step in his progression after 2 years of not playing basketball.
I'm just excited to be myself again.
Klay Thompson, promising news. He is scrimmaging the D League affiliate in Santa Cruz.
Getting the game taken away from you can be devastating as a professional athlete. And it was devastating to play, to have the game taken away. The joy that I'm seeing in his face, the anticipation of him being back out on the floor, that just makes me happy.
Excited for him to come back. I know he's been putting in the work.
Here we go. Yep. Pump fake.
Looking forward to getting him back. We're not expecting him to be Klay Thompson of 2018 right away, but he's worked for this moment, and I'm looking forward to getting him back out there.
We get 10 makes on camera now.
When I do step back on, I'm just going to play as hard as I always did, and it's going to be a special moment when I step out there again.
And now, in his 11th
10th NBA season out of Washington State University. Number 11, Klay Thompson.
The Splash Brother, Klay Thompson. It's real. It's happening. Welcome back, Klay.
Here's Klay Thompson with a catch down the lane, floats it up. It's good. There it is. Klay Thompson, welcome back.
It was worth every single day of being away and in that squat rack or on that shuttle board and all the conditioning days. It was worth every single moment.
And Klay down the lane. I think he's healthy. Yo.
It's funny because I didn't dunk the whole 2 months of scrimmaging, but when those lights are the brightest, I just felt bouncy and it felt so good to throw that down.
There's a good look at a three. There it is. First basket, first dunk, first three.
18 shots in 20 minutes. I mean, nothing's really changed. I'm just so happy I can even look at the stat sheet and see my name there, because the work it took to get here is, it was incredible. So I'm just very, very happy right now.
So Klay Thompson, 17 in his return. An emotional night for so many. And so much fun.
Indescribable. I mean, wow. It's incredible. It's only the beginning.
I'll never forget this night, and I'm so grateful to just compete again.